Roman, it was a tough fight, but did you believe you won it?
Fue una pelea muy dura, pero ¿sientes tú que tú ganaste la pelea?
Muy buenas noches a todos. Dios me los bendiga. Pasó lo que tenía que pasar.
Yeah. Whatever happened had to happen, but I gave it a good fight.
Estoy muy feliz con el resultado, no importa lo que sea.
I would have been happy either way with the result.
Hice un buen trabajo.
I did my work.
La grandeza de Dios no es mía. La grandeza de Dios no es mía.
Yeah, the only guarantee is from the Lord.
El Rey soberano, el que le debo todo es a él.
Everything that I have, I owe to God.
Bendito sea Dios.
God bless God.
Watching from ringside, this felt like round 13 between you two guys. How different, if at all, did it feel from the first fight?
Viendo la pelea de afuera del ring, era el round número 13. ¿Qué tan diferente era esta pelea a la primera?
Bueno, esta fue mucho mejor que la primera.
He said it was a better fight than the first one.
Me sentí gozoso. Siento que gané la pelea muy bien.
I felt strong and I felt I won.
Cerré el último asalto con uno mejor.
Yeah. In the last round, I gave it all. It was a great round.
Oye, pero Dios quiso así.
That's what God wanted. The result is what God wanted.
Estoy feliz porque voy a ver a mi familia.
And I'm happy because I'm going back home to see my family.
It is now 1-1 between you and Estrada. You heard him say he wants a third fight. Do you want a third fight?
Va una ganada, una perdida. Van empatados. ¿Tú quieres la tercera?
La dos ya la gané.
I want both of them.
Ahora lo que queda es servirle a Dios. Ahora lo que queda es buscar más
de Dios. Whatever God wanted, and whatever he wants, we'll do it.
Estoy feliz porque lo que Dios me ha regalado, el talento boxeo.
Said I'm very happy with my performance.
Y disfrutarlo con cada uno de ellos.
And enjoying and having the crowd enjoy the fight.
Well, you're always entertaining, Roman. Thanks for the great performance, and hopefully we see you back right here soon.
Gracias, siempre das un gran espectáculo. Gracias, Chocolate.
No, gracias a cada uno de ustedes. Dios me los bendiga.
Thank everybody in the public, and may God bless you all.
Busquemos a Dios mientras tengamos vida. Dios, el que todo lo puede, el que todo lo sabe. Tengo la unción de Dios, y por eso estoy feliz de estar con cada uno de ustedes.
I'm blessed by the Lord, and that's why I'm so happy.
Nicaragua, muchas bendiciones.
Blessings to everyone.
Te quiero mucho a todos. Dios me los bendiga.
May God bless you all.
Todd.
An emotional Chocolatito, and Sergio, whether he won or lost, I think he would have said the exact same thing to Chris's questions. He's had the same answers. He's that much of a class act.
He's a humble, spiritual, great, great man, and, you know, he keeps referencing God. I think God wanted to see the trilogy. let's be honest here. I mean, this is just amazing to watch these fighters throw that many punches. Once again, breaking records and over 1,000 punches each. You know, whoever you had this fight winning, or whatever happened here, we're going to see it again. One win apiece. We're watching greatness here in Chocolatito Gonzalez and a two-division champion in El Gallo Estrada.